Aquarius, this is Nikki here with your weekly. This is going to be your October energy read, okay? October or autumn energy read for you, okay? Spirit guys, give me messages for Aquarius here for their autumn reading. Nine of Cups, and we have the High Priestess, okay? So there's a decision that's going to be made for you. And this is something that you feel is coming. It's like justice is in your favor here. Something financially, a blessing coming for you. Wish fulfillment, okay? This is like something that you're manifesting. It's something that's been in the works for a long, long time. And it's going to make you very happy, okay? Whatever decision this is, it's financial situation for you and the family. It is like this is it. This is the opportunity for you to get what you're worth. Okay, whatever it is you've been waiting for financially, if there's a court decision that's being made or whatever, it's going to turn out for you in your favor. Okay, it's going to be very, very, it's going to make you financially happy. I dropped the card, y'all. And then we got the Moon card, but there's a stipulation. Okay, there's something that's going to be told to you. Okay. At whatever it is, because you manifested this here, this may be a connection situation. Okay. So somebody left the situation. Look, a judgment. Judgment. If something's going to happen, a court case is going to be a judgment in your honor. Okay. I'm telling you, if this is a situation to where you're connected to somebody, okay. Say, for instance, you get some money, okay? You get the money, you get the settlement or whatever. The judgment was in your favor, and you told somebody. Say, for instance, you're in a relationship. You know, this is a relationship. This was already in the works before you got with this person. You finally got the money, okay? The download. You got the money. You got the income. That shit is in your bank account. You got a player here who's waiting. They're charming you. If you told this person that you were waiting on this money or waiting on this income, be careful, because they may just walk away with your prize. They may just steal it. They may steal it, okay? They may go away and say, well, we're going to be happy together and whatever. But they're going to wait until you get this bank account, and then they're going to bounce. When your bank account grows, they're going to grow. When your bank account grows, they're going to go, because they're playing games. They're telling you, charming you, I love you, I care about you, I want to spend the rest of my life with you. All the while, they're banking on you getting this money, this wish fulfillment, okay? This more income, this Ten of Pentacles here, okay? Because it's going to make you happy, yes, okay? It's going to make you happier than you've always been. It's going to make you content. You're not going to have to worry about money, not for a long, long time, if, you know. But what you don't know is that this person is communicating with you only to get this money, only to get this income, you know, that this blessing that you're about to receive, something you've been waiting for. Maybe this is a lawsuit, a hospital lawsuit, an accident or something, and you're going to get paid for it. Your payout is coming here. The judgment is in your favor. You got this thief who's waiting to get that money, and they're going to disappear. So be careful who you tell your business to, Aquarius. This is your fall energy read for the Aquarius. Fall energy read for the Aquarius, please. Okay. My life is sweet. Rediscover your individuality and become the dragon. So your life is sweet. This person probably calls you honeybee or honey or something like this. And this too could be a situation to where you meet somebody online. Okay. And they call you all these nice names. Hey, dear. Hi, sweetie. Hey, honey. That kind of stuff. Be careful. Rediscover your individuality. Become the dragon. Be alone. Don't let this person talk you into sending them money here and there, you know. Or people you're seeing face to face, you know. They're just there for one thing. A magical protector is there for you. I'm protecting you. I'm guiding you. I want us to be together. You everything I like. You everything I want to be with. Yeah, whatever. They're full of it, you know. A safe place for you to go, you know. The universe is telling you that I have a safe place for you to go, whether you believe it or not. Okay? A safe place for you to go. They're telling you to go away, to be weary of that person. I will show you whom to trust. The universe is saying, I will show you whom to trust. It's not this person who's, you know, you with now. You know, it could be. But just if this is a new relationship or if this person is giving you some bad vibes here, please follow your intuition, because we do have the high priestess. Follow your intuition, because it's something about this person that you already know you shouldn't be able to trust, you know, because wisdom is as light as a feather. Your wisdom is telling you to be careful. Be careful who you tell your business to, because when you get this payout, you may lose it as quick as you get it. Please be careful with your bank account. Be careful with your bank account, okay? Complete commitment. They're telling you, I'm completely committed to you. I'm completely devoted to you, okay? But you got to think twice before you tell your business to, because you're getting downloads from the universe. You will not let fear stop you this time. You're telling yourself, I care about you. You haven't had a relationship with this person. You got messages coming from it's crazy. You have messages coming from wildlife, from fish, from birds, or whatever. Are people telling you, no, don't do this, don't do that? Kind of like warnings. You're getting warnings from the universe to this payout that you're about to get is good for you, but it could not be good for you because somebody's planning on taking it as soon as you get it. They're planning on stealing from you, okay? You have a mighty shield. This is warning you. This is your one and only warning here, which you probably already kind of feel that this situation isn't right. Or this person isn't right. There's something about it. It's too good to be true. Yes. And the unexpected, a change you didn't see coming. The unexpected, a change you did not see coming. So all I'm going to tell you, Aquarius, is to watch out. Be careful. All right.